My name is Brijesh and I'm from MVJCE College and I'm first in mechanical engineering. Today I'm standing in the lab Robolab, which is set up by Robolab Technologies in my college. And I'm going to display this beautiful robot called the Optimus robot, which is a quadcopter. And if you use robots, complex robot, it's very complex, but it's made of simple things. Okay? This is the most common thing that you notice. These are the propellers, which makes it fly. This is the main controller here. Okay, as you can see, controller controls everything based from the flying to the propelling to everything. All these functions set here. There's a battery. There's a 400 mAh battery here. There's an RC motor which connects to the remote through which you can control this. The GPS module, which is one of the most interesting features in this robot, that helps the robot not to get lost away and always stay in connection with the user. There are also these BIEL DC motors, which are strong enough to propel the robot to sufficient height to serve, which is used for different purposes. The robot is used for. The robot is built with a frame, and these kind of robots are, there are a lot of different frames which the robots are built with. And this is a quadcopter frame. There are also hexacopters, octacopters in these category. As you can see here, this is our RC remote, which through which we control this robot. And these robots also have these small spiraling ones which help for the robot to land properly. So these kind of robots are very useful in day-to-day life. And more and more people should be aware of these new technologies coming in the market. And Robolab Technologies is one of the few pioneers that are helping students to be aware of these things and helping them out.